When I tried it, bear in mind I tried it when it first started, when it first came out. What's the point? I did see That's how you fucking do it. And it's a victory crown. Do any of them have shotgun shells? Do any of them have shotgun shells? I'm going to take that as a no, they don't. Nate, there's ammo here. There's a shit ton of ammo here. Yeah, but I can't see you. Ah! Not! Ignore me, I'm not here.
Start your weight loss journey with medication and coaching from Boy. Get the free Rosie app on your TV.
That. Follow me. Nope. But they are down there. Fuck you, I'm doing the bird. The bird is the word. Bird. Bird is the word. Oh, land eat. I'm heading up to the park, to the campsite. Our bounty is Nate, expect company. Hi, Bo, here we are. Stop shooting at my daughter. Destination, longer looking lashes. Now Yes, I am that cold, that callous. I just threw...
...sustainable system. And fourthly, they would sort out the private UK rental market, which is absolutely dreadful. But they won't do any of those things. They'd rather scapegoat immigrants for cheap votes. There's a surprise. Right, so apparently Rishi Sunak is thinking of launching a controversial scheme being dubbed British Homes for British Workers. We are definitely having an election this year. The plan is to give British people priority when it comes to UK social housing, which we are already doing, seeing as 90% of UK social housing has a lead tenant who is a UK national. And the last Labour government introduced plans that gave priority to local people for social housing, so this isn't even a new idea. And in regards to immigrants, local housing authorities are meant to decide social...
Sure, it's a Greek tragedy. Okay.
You won't believe how much they offered him.
I got a coin that's 336 BC before Christ.
The Kingdom of Macedonia, Alexander the Great. One of the coolest guys in history. I mean, like, this guy, 19 years old and tries to conquer the world. A little bit of an ego, I think. But he was from Macedonia, which is, like, just north of Greece. And he's the most famous guy in the ancient world. I mean, forget Plato and all these other guys. You know, there was, a statue in Gaul of Alexander the Great. And when Julius Caesar saw it, he wept because he knew he would never be the man Alexander the Great was. I mean, that's how much he was worshipped in the ancient world. Caesar saw it, he wept because he knew he would never be the man Alexander the Great was. I mean, that's how much he was worshipped in the ancient world. All right, so where did you get this?
I got it with a box of a lot of silver and gold coins that I bought.
Okay.
And I actually thought it was fake because I've seen other ones and I've never seen one in that kind of condition. So I sent it to NGC and got it graded and certified.
Okay. These are very famous coins and super collectible. I think it's pronounced a terra drachm or something like that. I'm pronouncing it wrong. But like coins like this were the basis of trade back then. It looks...
Come on. That's how it's done, boy. That's how it's done.
Good night. Here is your sleep music routine.
The TV.
Okay.
Don't let the fuckers grind you down, darling. It's what they want. There you go, prick. So many times I can honestly be bothered being told off for coming to bed too late. I didn't even attempt. I see gunfire.